to tell you a little story. My family owned this place on Capitol Hill in Washington, D.C. It was called the Luau Hut. And we had great Polynesian food. All right, we had shrimp tempura this big. We were the originators of steak teriyaki. Everybody has beef teriyaki with the little strips of beef. Well, we made steak teriyaki on 16 ounces of New York strip sirloin steak and sold it for $9.95. Can you believe that? So anyway, when people came in to see me entertain, of course they said, "Oh, Don Ho." Well, you know, I wish I'd have thrown Jackie in the pool like he did. So usually when people came in, what I'd do is I'd start off like this. Tiny bubbles in the wine makes me happy, makes me feel fine. A tiny bubble makes me warm all over, with the feeling that I'm gonna love you till the end of time. So here's to the golden moon, and here's to the silvery sea, but mostly here's a toast to you and me. All right, everybody repeat after me. Tiny bubbles, your turn. In the wine makes me happy, makes me feel fine. Tiny bubbles makes me warm all over, with the feeling that I'm gonna love you till the end of time. So here's to the golden moon, and here's to the silvery day, but mostly here's a toast to you and me. Hold on for 1 minute, Bobby. They'd be listening to this song and they'd be expecting all this Hawaiian stuff. But you know, I grew up loving rock and roll. So I had to turn around, and I, since I love the beach, even though I don't swim, there's the East Coast beaches and the Carolinas and the California beaches. So there was some beach music from the East Coast.